Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some interesting things to share with you all in today's video. In this episode, we are going to talk about a character from our favorite TV series Heartland. Who remembers Jane from Heartland? Also, get to know the brief details about the episode that she featured in. So, do watch this video till the end to know everything. Jane is a painter and a friend of Scott. She likes to create paintings of wild horses and also helps to keep an eye on their well-being in return for her amazing pictures. Jane is only featured in season 3 and season 13 of Heartland. In season 3, Jane drives up to a hilltop. She sets up her painting by a herd of wild horses. She notices that one's dead and another has an arrow in its neck. She calls Scott and he flies out to BC with Tyler for help. Jane tells them that it's hunting season and people will pay $10,000 for a pup. Ty commends her on helping them as most people wouldn't help since the horses are wild. Jane wants to repay them for helping her make a living. Jane watches on as Scott and Ty try to get closer to soothe the stallion with a tranquilizer. They all hurry over and Jane watches in shock as Scott and Ty manage to cut out the arrow. She asks to keep it in the hope of retaliation next time hunters come up and soothe the horses. Once they finish, they wait to see some response from the backup on the hill. Scott wants to leave so that they are not late for dinner, but Ty insists on staying a little bit longer. Jane finds it amusing how Ty stands up to Scott and teases him about it. Before too long, the stallion jumps up looking much better, and they prepare to head home. At the hangar, Jane shows Ty one of her paintings. Ty was amazed seeing the painting, and he asks how much it is to buy, for Scott ensures it's too dear for him. Jane instead gives it to Ty as a payment for helping with the horse. Scott tries to wrangle one too, but she tells him he already has one. Fascinated with his gift for Amy, Ty is suddenly eager to leave. Jane goes back up to the hilltop to paint another picture, listening to Scott's plane fly by overhead. After Jane's appearance in Heartland Season 3 Episode 9, the episode where Ty and Scott got into plane crash, she was only seen on the show after 10 seasons. In Season 13 Episode 7, The Art of Trust, we saw Jane once again. This time, the artist invited Amy to an art retreat she was hosting and asked for Amy's help with the horse canvas. When Amy arrived at Alder Springs, Jane explained that she and Canvas encountered a cougar while out on a trail ride, and ever since then, Canvas has become unpredictable. Yet, when Amy took Canvas out for a trail ride and encountered the same cougar, Canvas remained calm and followed Amy's directions, which led Amy to believe that the horse might not be the problem here. But when Amy went to ask Jane if anything was going on with her that Canvas might be sensing while Jane was riding him, Jane dismissed Amy's theory, telling Amy not to play therapist. However, the next morning, Jane apologized to Amy for being so harsh and told her that she was losing her eyesight, which means that soon she won't be able to ride or paint. But Amy was having none of that. She showed Jane that she could still ride even after she went blind. She just had to trust Canvas and their connection. And as a thank you, Jane gifted Amy one of her paintings. But it wasn't just a painting. It was one of Amy and Spartan showcasing the connection Amy has with her horse. A beautiful painting and a beautiful storyline. Speaking of Jane's workshop, Amy wasn't the only one who was there. Lisa, being overworked and wanting some time to relax for her and Jack, signed them up for Jane's art retreat. Well, she signed up to paint, letting Jack enjoy the great fishing spot that were nearby during the day, and planning to spend the night with just the two of them. However, as soon as the two got to the cottage, they met Cassandra and Caleb there. Cass had roped Caleb into participating in Jane's art classes. Yet, when Caleb heard Jack say that he will be fishing instead of painting, he quickly decided that he was joining Jack. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of Heartland as it comes in. We will have all the burning Heartland spoilers, updates and news you are looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.